Hey guys, my name is Drew McDonald, and I just bought a ONEWHEEL PINT. I've been a huge follower of ONEWHEEL for years, since probably around when the ONEWHEEL PLUS was released, actually, and just seeing what people were doing, floating around everywhere they go, just having a blast. I knew I had to get in on it. And so, the PINT. So I went up to a place in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, last Friday, the 10th of July, and picked this puppy up. The store was called Electric Stoke. They have an Instagram and a website if you want to check it out, and if you're in the market for one of these. Also, got some accessories to go along with it. Now, I'm sure there's nothing wrong with the fender that Future Motion offers. I just knew the newer model of the Spectrum magnetic fender from Craft & Ride was definitely for me. Magnets, easy to pop it on, and pop it off, pop it back on, easy. Had to do it. And also, got one of these float plate solos. Solo float plates? I don't know. And I'm thankful that I did. I've been putting this thing through the work in the past couple days. And I'm glad I have the plate to keep it looking nice for as long as possible. Anyway, this video is pretty much just gonna be me sharing my first ride on the roads outside my house. And yeah, some music to go along with it. Enjoy.